Hey, what's up guys? We are back with another YouTube video, and we are playing Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 3. And I'm kind of scared. We've been... Well, it has been kind of a journey, you know. We've been doing all this stuff, and yeah, so like and subscribe, and hit the bell, and yeah, let's get right into this. Okay, Chapter 3, Rise and Fall. Okay, let's get right into this. Okay, cool clock. Hello. Who left their pants? Seriously. Oh, look, it's Boris. Hey, what up, Boris? Cool. What up, man? Let me see. What's this?
I'm not getting out of here that easy. He tilted the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it.
Do you have it, Boris? I think he does. Look, bacon soup. Look.
Hey, buddy. Using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Okay, I got fine suit for Boris. Okay, I got ready, got one, two. Nope.
That should be enough.
Three. Okay, I knew there was something in there. Okay, put that. It's done. Oh. Okay, here you go. Oh, don't fall off the chair. Okay. Okay, Boris. Don't get yourself killed, okay? Okay, this is... Oh, look, there's this thing. Oh, look, you can hide. It's crazy.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Look at this. Boris. I need your help. Something bad happens. I'm staying by you. Where is this? Boris, you're gonna go ahead of me. Okay? Okay. What the heck? What was that?
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Oh no. Boris. Okay, good, lights. Oh no, Boris.
I don't see any other way through.
Boris will do it.
Boris
will do it. I know. So, Boris, what are you gonna do? Oh, okay. Good. Yay, go for Boris. Okay. Doing? How am I supposed to open this? Okay. Look at this place.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Waterfall and ink. Oh my god. Creeping me out. I like that there's a big Boris thing. Okay, like a big plushy thing, whatever it is. Okay, let's go inside of here.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Got any way through?
No idea. Fix the toy machine. What do you mean, toy machine? Oh, wait, do I put that, pull that lever? Let me see. Fix the toy machine. That's so weird. Like this? Oh, okay. Good. What's up to here? Wait, do I get all these plushy things out? Get that thing. Okay, I think her name is Alice Angel. It's a new character in it. I remember something about it. Is it all done? Okay. I think I know this guy. Yeah. Oh, look. Paint machine. Okay. I have to get over there. Do I have to? Okay. Oh no. I feel like there's a jump scare. If there is, don't be scared. I know that there's a jump scare. Oh my god. Oh no. She's a quiet gal. Oh no. Oh no, just get it over with. Oh my god, dude. I think that's Alice Angel. I wasn't too scared. I expected that. Because I knew that there would be a dark room. Yeah. No. Creepy. Okay. This is where it is. Dude, she broke it. Dude. Okay, I'm going here. Okay. Demon or angel? I'm gonna go demon, actually, believe it or not. See. Maybe I didn't do a good choice. Not too sure. Jojo. Okay. Let's see. I think that's all true, but okay. Okay. I don't think that's entirely true. Open this. Yes, I can. Oh no. No, no. Okay, there's another closet. I'm a little worried if there's any. That ink demon guy, or like the Bendy, is here. Oh my god. Creeping me out. Oh my god. That did not scare me that much, though.
Boris.
Oh, hey, Boris.
Oh, you scared me to death.
What are you holding?
We used to protect ourselves with.
Okay.
This will do.
Thanks, Boris. What is it again? Finding new exits. Okay.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Okay. Is it over here? I don't think so. Oh, I'm following that wire. Okay. Oh my god, dude. What the heck? Go away! Go away! Why did it take so long? Find a new exit. Okay. Come on, Boris. Need bacon soup. Okay. Okay, level K. No, I'm following Boris. I trust them. I really trust them. Okay, just do this, I guess. Okay, bring it, Alice, whatever you're gonna do. That's good, at least. Okay. Okay, level 9. I'm scared, Boris. Please help me. This is scaring me a lot. Okay then, let's go. Let's do this.
Step out of the way. There's a whole twisted world out here.
Okay. What does it say? Okay, that's Thomas, whatever he is. Oh, Boris, hey Boris, what up? He's already there. Okay, Boris, yeah. Cool, I did that, Boris. Hey, slow down, man. Slow down. Slow down. Oh, don't freak out. I know it's sort of like you, but it's fine. Oh, it's dark down here.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect.
Just bring it. I'm scared. What did you do? You sacrificed all these Borises? So rude. I think this is where you see Alice the first time. Hiya. Oh my god, is that her? Dude, she's right there.
Now we come to the question.
Just that guy.
Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight?
Nope.
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable.
I could do any of those things.
Take this little freak, for instance.
That guy?
Crawl in here, drilling his tainted ink to my door.
You're a little ugly.
It could touch me.
I guess.
Pull me back. Do you know what it's like?
What's that thing flopping on her head? That's a little weird.
Screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl.
Ew, disgusting.
It made me an angel.
Huh, Okay.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. And yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place.
Okay,
if
good. I don't think that's true, but okay.
Return to the lift, my little errand boy.
Oh my god. I have to go over there now. Okay then. Open up. Okay, so we have to go to the lift. Where are you? Okay. I'm out of here.
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Okay, now we get the wrench. And go to level K. Okay, I think Boris is at the, I believe, the elevator.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect out here. Beware the Inkdemon.
I'm not scared of that.
Not in the open for too long, and he will find you.
Let me see. Ah, no. Go away. Go away. Oh, I found one. Here, let me see. Wait. One. Two. I have to find one more, I think. And then it's all good. Okay, good advice, I guess. I wonder what happens if he died. Okay, yeah, I've been trying my best not to die, this whole time, so. Yep. Get to the elevator quickly. Boris, let's go. It takes elevators all the time. Go. Go, 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 go. Where are you? Okay. Boris. Okay, good. I think level 9, maybe? I think level 9, yeah. Yes, I was right. Okay. Boris, are you gonna stay there? Okay. Do I return them?
This is
the syringe, I think. Yeah, I think it might be a syringe. So let's see, Hunt's one just on level 11. Okay, let's go right to here. Okay, creeping me out. Okay, Boris, open the door. Level 11. Yes. Okay. Yeah, I think you just have to stab them with this thing. Okay. Okay, is there any chunky things? Oh no, wait, is that it? Oh no, 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 I need bacon soup. Oh no, it left. Where is it now? Yes, I got the stuff. Ew, you grabbed it with your bare hands. Hey, bacon soup. Hey, bacon soup. Bacon soup. Thank you. Where are these things? Yes. I think one more at least. I found the other one. Wait, where did it go? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, I saw the ink demon. I saw him first time. Help me. Level 11. Okay. Are you alright, Boris? Okay. Just saw him. Yes, finally. Turn to the angel. Okay, good. Okay, Boris. Let's go. This is really intense. Okay, let's give you whatever you need. Okay, here you go. Here have your slimy thingy. Okay.
Okay.
Take the plunger. Collect their value cores. Okay. Here, let me go to level P. Oh, right. Okay. You can open that. I don't want it to be opened. Okay. Okay, level P. Yeah, I remember. Door. P. Oh, yeah, yeah. For a second, I thought the 9 was P. I don't know why. Right, okay. Boris, thank you. But I wish you were by me more. And you're, oh my god. Scaring. Level P. This place. Get off of me, dude. Okay. So there's that. God, is there like something? I think this is bacon soup, I guess. Yeah, I think I don't want to work here anymore. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no, there's a guy. Go. Go, I hate this guy. How cool he is this thing. That's good. Let me just, I think I have to refill all of these things. That's filled. What about other things? Yeah, like this. Oh, get off of me. What the heck, dude? Things. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. I get this, whatever that is. And I think there's one more. Move out of the way. Oh, it's this one. Move. Go. Good. Okay. Last one. Let me get it. No. Get it. Okay, good. Turn to the angel, I know. I've been doing that all the time. Here, let me just... I think it's right around this corner. It's where it has been. Yes, I am right. Get there, please, no. Why do you always use the elevator? Seriously. Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay. Horus, keep me warm. I'm scared. Yeah, I think I knew her name was Susie. Okay. I already read that. Let me just go with the flow into this. Okay. Let's do this. Is this the Tommy gun? I remember you can get the Tommy gun from this. Okay, so destroy all bendy cutouts in level K. Oh my god. So much to do. Okay, let me go to level K, Boris. Okay, Boris, you're not really helping too much. You're just standing in an elevator. But you are gonna help. Okay. Okay, level K. Oh, there's one here. Boom. Wait, what? How many? Aw, dang it. Oh my god, go away. Oh, I can one-tap him with a axe. Whoa, I never knew you could do that. You can actually parkour in this. Never thought you can do it in this game. Oh, go away. Creeping me out. Okay. Oh, here's a bunch of them. Okay, here, look over here. And over here. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Run, run. He's right over there, he's right over there. He is right over there. Okay, I thought there was something to hide over here. I'm going to hide. Oh my god. Okay. I'm not too sure if he was there. Yeah, he was there. But he's where I have to go. That's tricky. Not too sure where to go. I'm gonna wait like at least 50 seconds over here. I'm just a little nervous. Okay, I think it's about time. Ow. Okay. Luckily, still alive. Is he still over here? Okay, hopefully he's not. I think he was. Okay, got some cutouts. Look at you. Is there anything over here? Nothing. What's one over here? Scared of going this stuff. I just saw him. Anything else? How many did I do? Did 9? Doesn't feel like it. Okay. Oh, the angels. I never noticed that angel size gone. It's like blocked off. Nothing over there. Might take a while. Oh no, go. Good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, not at this time. Oh my god. What? I went in there. You saw that. You totally saw that. Oh my god. That's not fair. That is totally not fair. Okay. All the cutouts that I have done so far are gone. Where it was. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, gonna do that. This. This.
Now that was fun. Oh, I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that.
Oh, no.
I would hide if I were you.
Okay, I'm hiding. Dude, I'm scared. Oh my god, dude, she was right. Every single time I hear hide, I hide, okay? I don't know why, it's just, yeah. Okay, I took her advice. I'm glad I did that. Oh my god. He's pretty creepy, you know? Oh, dude. He's right there. I never saw him that close. Dude. Oh my god. I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna wait until he's gone. I don't know about you, but my voice is shaking. I'm really scared. Okay, I'm gonna wait as long as it takes. Dang it, no, that's where I'm gonna go. Why does he have to do that? Okay, well, I'm gonna just wait here and see until it's gone. Okay, so I think I should go. The only thing is I'm kind of scared because he went over there. I'm not too sure if I can get over there, you know? Oh no. Oh no. I'm wrong. I'm right. Oh my god. Dude, he saw me again. Why? Look at his face. Dude, seriously. Look at him. You can see like his rib cage sorta. Oh my god. I want this to be cleared, you know? I don't want it to be like a little bit there. I want it to be cleared. Like, seriously. Oh my god, now it's coming back. Like, this is awful. This is absolutely scary. Why? Okay, I'm gonna wait at least another 15, 20 minutes or so. I don't know. I'm just gonna wait as long as it takes because I do not want to come out of this closet again and then him to be there. 15, 20 minutes or so. I mean, not minutes. Like seconds. Okay, I think it might be time. Okay. Okay, please go. I don't want you to be there. He's now not close by the closet, so I'm a little scared. So I have to return to... Yeah, I have to return to... Alice Angel, and hopefully I won't die from the way there. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, I'm in. Why? Oh my god. He's gonna pass me. He is stalking me. I swear. He is stalking me. I see him. He can't get me, right? Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, that's where I'm going. Are you kidding me? I hate when he limps. It's so scary. Oh my god. It's like... Oh, he's going the other way. Good. I'm gonna wait still. So it says, return to the angel. Okay. I have no idea where he went. I feel like he just went through the wall. I can't even go in that room, dude. Quickly, Boris. Go in. Seriously, it's scarier than you think. I'm the one that's literally doing this. Dude, hurry up, man. Okay, good. Level 9, here we go. Okay, there's There's not that many things to do now. I think we might have time. Might. Okay. Now let's get this thing to House Angel, blah, blah. Okay, I think we... Because we cut out all the stuff. Okay, here. Yeah, I think we return to House Angel with 9. Yeah. Oh my god. Why did she give me this? I could have kept the axe. Oh no. Go! This is bad already. Oh my god, there are too many of them. I think backing up is gonna help. Oh no. Look at this guy. Oh no. Oh, this guy again. Boom. Done. Anyone want more, huh? Ah, kinda. Not really, but return to House Angel already here. What is this?
Sending you a little present.
What is it?
Firepower.
What?
Take good care of
is this the Tommy gun?
Belong to someone.
Dude, do you know how rare this is? What?
It's a little
hard to get a hold of. Wait,
what? Better luck next time.
Dang it. What am I supposed to do? Collect 5 ink hearts. Tip us to the left to... Okay, okay, then. Where is this again? Is this left? Collect 5. Okay. Okay. I think... Sad to not get the Tommy gun, but it's fine, you know. It's kind of hard too, so. Yep. Okay, so I think this is 14, maybe. Okay, so where is this? Hello, Boris, what's up? Let me see. Okay. This thing. What is that? How are we supposed to kill this thing? Oh no. How am I gonna get this if there's a thing? Okay. Okay. So we have to do this. It's really hard. This guy's in here and I think two. Get the other one, wherever it is. It is really dark. anything. Oh no, can you find me still? Dude, that is... I'm so lucky. So lucky. Okay, 4 or 5 more to go. Okay. This is not fun. This would be so much easier if I had firepower. But I don't. Last one! Okay, good. I managed to do that pretty scary, but I managed to. Very big journey, but now I got it. Okay, hey Boris, what up? Why didn't you help me back there? You know I can have your help. Okay, good. Now I'm by you, Boris. Good job. For not doing nothing but still being here. I'm so cold. Okay, and shivering because I am totally, absolutely scared. Dude, why did she do this stuff? Like, seriously. Like, she should do this. She's the one that lives here. Okay. Yay. This does not sound right, though. Okay. I think I know what happens. Oh, no, Boris. I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Let's get it over with. No. No, please, no. Oh no. I don't think I'm going. This is what happens. I remember this part. Oh no. Oh, poor Boris. No. No. Oh no. Bad. Oh my god, dude. Oh no. This is the bad part. No. This is a long drive. Down. I didn't get the Boris. I didn't come here for Boris. I came here for because Joey Drew came. Told me to. Oh no. Why do you need Boris? Boris didn't do anything to you. He's my Boris. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, Boris. She's behind you. Boris. Oh, no. Boris, no! Oh, no. Chapter 4. Path of the Demon. Yeah, I'm on the Path of the Demon. Oh, blurry. Okay. Poor Boris. I think this is the end. Chapter 4, maybe? I'm not sure, but... Ah, oh, man. Can't believe you did that in one video. Oh my god. Please. No. Let's see if this is chapter 4 first. I think so. Okay. Let's see.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see what you find you wanted me to see.
Chapter 4. No, Boris. Rescue Boris. Well, today, that's it for the video. It's been pretty long, so yeah. Hopefully, like and subscribe, and hit the bell. And yeah, if you want to do that stuff, if you want to rescue Boris, and if I were you, I would do that, because I really want to rescue Boris. So, yeah, hopefully do that, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video, and adios.